it's that popular now, Beyonce is even singing about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, how mad is that? That is like, I think, you know, do what the hell you want. I don't care if you get your tits out, I don't care if you get your fanny out, but I just personally wouldn't do it.
Yeah.
But I just don't have the balls. Yeah.
So guys, I got a confession.
Oh, no,
obviously it's the topic of today, but OnlyFans, I created one.
Did you?
And you know what? It was after like a year of going back and forth thinking, should I, shouldn't I, should I, shouldn't I? And I just thought, can I swear? F*** it. Do you know what I mean? I don't do anything on there which I shouldn't. And I thought I'd get so much hate for doing it, but I haven't. No. People have said, oh, it's you're setting a standard for your daughter. But at the end of the day, like, I am who I am. I'm where I am now because of the valleys, this, that, the other.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I can't change myself. This is me.
You've uploaded underwear
pictures. You've uploaded underwear pictures, but I'm just putting on a different platform. Yeah.
And OnlyFans, you've got to be over 18, haven't you?
Yeah.
To say, and it's not like the people that are seeing it are really any different to the ones that are actually on your Instagram.
That's what I'm
saying. You can pretend that, only these guys are on OnlyFans, but they are on your Instagram and they are getting it for free.
And they get it for free. What I worry about is if I did it, it would affect jobs, like TV
but
jobs.
But can I just say, it's only what you put on there. Yeah. If you put bad things on there,
bad though? If we're gonna say, OnlyFans is fine, you use your body how you want to, it's your body, then we can't necessarily say that any sex worker is
No, it's
bad.
True, you're right there.
One of them things, it's hard to draw a line. I suppose it's just what you're comfortable with.
Some people have sex in there, some people...
So you can actually fully get in...
Yes. You know those people that do it anonymous who don't even show the face, you know that?
And just have sex,
Who just have sex on it.
But you've got to realise, guys, OnlyFans isn't just a sex working website.
Yeah.
There's people on there who do cooking recipes, who do who do hair tutorials.
What?
So that's what it was originally started.
Yeah.
Started
for. It wasn't always.
And then everyone started doing like the sex work and stuff.
Yeah.
Which good on them, do you know what I mean? They're doing the thing, they're making money. It's not just about sex work.
It's the thought that it's like it's worse than it actually is. Yeah. Like you said, you're putting bikini pictures on or whatever. But everyone assumes that everyone is putting their privates on there.
Yeah, it's like, when you think of OnlyFans, I do think of
Nunnies.
Sexual.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, like, I think because that's just the rep it's got.
Yeah, I'm not saying the pictures I put on it. I'm sexual. No. I think if you're in a bra and knickers, it's always going to be sexual.
Yeah. I think the thing is, like, women's bodies are just sexualized.
Yeah.
And, depending on how you're posing or what, you know, it's hard to say that they're not sexual, but is it someone else perceiving you as sexual or are you putting out a sexual image? I don't care if you get your tits out, I don't care if you get your fanny out, but I just personally wouldn't do it.
Yeah.
But I just don't have the balls.
Yeah.
I just don't.
But the thing is, I do get what you're saying. Like, if you're going to put laundry forward, get money for it.
Yeah. It's just got a bad connotation. I wish that it didn't. I wish that no one had to put that on it, because if women, men are making money, and they're happy doing it.
Yeah.
Who are we to say anything?
I don't think I could date a boy who's got OnlyFans.
No.
I couldn't.
I'd just be jealous.
Because I'm like, all the girls obviously fancy him. Do you know what I mean? Because there's a lot of influencers now.
I could, because what's that? I don't see much of a difference.
No.
I think I'm just jealous. I'd be like, why are the girls following him? Why the
to be fair,
you'd get over it though, wouldn't you? Eventually, you get used to it.
Yeah, of course.
Maybe.
Some people have like a joint account. Like, I know a girl who's got OnlyFans, but whatever she does, she puts it in the joint bank account.
Mm. Oh.
So a partner doesn't do it at all, but she does it. Yeah. So they have a joint bank account and he's like, fine with it. Because it's like, look, what's mine is yours.
Yeah.
So whatever money I'm making off that, we put that together. Yeah. So I'm like, you know what? Fair dues, because it pay for a nice
Me and Alex were like, if we ever like just end up having no money, should we just make a joint porno and pay on
OnlyFans? Honestly, just cut your head off. But I haven't got anything against OnlyFans.
I just have a personal preference that I don't want to do it.
Yeah.
I don't ever think no one's too good. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what is annoying. And it's the same as people who are escorts or people that are strippers, anything like that.
Industry,
there is this assumption that it's a job that you have to be like a certain way. Do you know what I mean? And that's what upsets me about OnlyFans.